Hello and welcome to Entrance, a hypnotic meditation library which acts as a gateway to help you discover your deeper self. These recordings are of a hypnotic nature and should not be used while driving a car or operating machinery. Please use common sense and use only the appropriate entrance volumes in appropriate places and environments to ensure safety. Entrance is produced to be listened to on stereo headphones. Hear this voice to help you beat insomnia. Then you will go into a deep, easy, natural sleep. You want to awaken in the morning feeling completely refreshed. Hear this voice because you want to get a full night's sleep. This voice will help you to drift off to sleep.
Close your eyes now, then take a deep breath. Now a second deep breath, as deep as you can. And then on your third deep breath, hold it for about 3 seconds. And exhale and relax. With each and every breath that you now take, allow yourself to relax deeper and deeper. I'm going to let you relax each part of your body now, starting from the top of your head all the way down to your feet. What I'd like you to do is, as I mention each part of your body, I'd like you to place all of your focus on that part of your body. Then tense or clench or tighten that specific muscle as much as you can. And then just let it go and release it. And as you let go, you can allow that portion of your body to relax completely. So let's begin with the top of your head. Tense or tighten up all the muscles. Your forehead, your eyes, your cheeks, and even your nose, just for a few moments. And let go completely and relax. Let the little lines at the side of your eyes and on your forehead smooth out and feel all the tension flow away. Now, tighten up the muscles all around your mouth, your chin and your jaw, and then let them go and feel them relax. That's great. You're doing a great job. Now, tighten up the muscles in your neck area for a moment. The front parts and the back parts. And let go. Now, tighten up your shoulders area and your upper arms as much as you can. Let them go completely. Let them droop down heavy and relaxed. Now tighten up the muscles from your elbows down through your forearms, your wrists, and all the way down to your fingertips. And clenching your fists closed as tight as you can. And just let go, allowing them to be totally relaxed and to be still. And continuing to breathe regular and comfortably. I'd like you to tighten up all those muscles in your chest area. And let go now and continue to relax. And tighten up the muscles in your stomach. Hold it for a few seconds. As you let go, allow all the stress and tensions to leave your body completely. Now, tighten up the areas around your hips, your bottom, and the inside of your thighs. And then, let go, allowing yourself to relax more and more. And now tighten up the muscles of your calves, ankles, your feet and toes. Make them as tight and as clenched as you can, as much as you can. And as you let them go, allow everything in your body to relax completely, from the top of your head to the bottom of your feet. You can allow yourself now to relax completely and deeply.
Now, I want you to visualize or imagine that you are on the top floor of a large department store. I want you to visualize an escalator that is moving lots of people down to all of the lower floors. The escalator is moving very slowly, and the people are holding onto a black, shiny handrail that is moving at the same speed as the escalator. It's very safe. You watch as the people are moving down, down, down. Very confidently, you step forward and hold onto the handrail. You begin moving now, slowly, down, down, down. Riding down this escalator will take you deeper into relaxation. Now, as I begin the countdown, you will find that the lower you go, the more comfortable and the more relaxed you will become. 20. That you are becoming so, so very tired. 19. So, so relaxed. And you enjoy this wonderful relaxation. 18. And you find yourself even allowing yourself to let go completely. 17. You give yourself the permission that this is what you want to do. 16. More and more relaxed.
Relax.
15. Feel every bit of stress in your body start to drain from your toes. 14. And with each number now, you feel twice as relaxed. 13. You become more than twice as relaxed now, twice as much as the one before. 12. Concentrate on the center of your mind. 11. Experience your inner self now. 10. Deeply relaxed as you pass the men's department. 9. Let yourself go more and more. 8. You are passing the bridal department now. 7. Deep, deep, more relaxed. 6. As you pass the children's department, you become more and more relaxed. 5. Deeply relaxed, so comfortable. 4. Pass housewares now. Deeper and deeper. 3. More and more relaxed.
5.
2. One more floor to go now. 1. There. Deep, deep relaxation. Now that you have reached the bottom floor and that you are totally relaxed, just let yourself go completely as you now go deeper, deep and deeper.
I want you to imagine that it is a beautiful autumn day. Visualize or imagine your warm, cozy cabin. See the heavy, brown, solid log walls and the dense grey stone fireplace. It's so inviting to you, with its beautiful orange blaze burning brightly. Hear the reassuring crackle as moisture hits and expands in the logs. You are warm, safe, and happy. You look out through an expansive window and notice a large maple tree quietly dropping leaves as winter approaches. The outside temperature is just right, not too warm and not too cold. Imagine now that you are sitting in a park outside and begin noticing trees. You see some oak trees and some maple trees and chestnut trees near where you are sitting. Many of the leaves on the trees now have changed to their pre-drop spectacular colors. You see the reds and oranges and yellow colors of the leaves. You are also noticing that the leaves, being autumn, are falling to the ground. As each leaf from the tree falls to the ground, you are feeling more and more peaceful, more and more comfortable now. You are going deeper and deeper into a relaxed state. You notice that the tree just in front of you has lost most of its leaves. In fact, there are only 20 leaves left on the tree. A wind is starting to blow. This is making the leaves lose their attachment to the branches, and these leaves begin to fall. As each leaf falls to the ground, you feel yourself going deeper into relaxation. Now, there are only 19, 18 leaves now, and you find yourself even allowing yourself to let go completely. 17 leaves. You give yourself the permission that this is what you want to do. 16 leaves. More and more relaxed. 15 leaves. Feel every bit of stress in your body start to drain from your toes. 14 leaves. And with each number now, you feel twice as relaxed. 13 leaves. You become more than twice as relaxed now. Twice as much as the one before. The wind is picking up, and the leaves continue to fall to the ground. 12 leaves. Concentrate on the center of your mind. 11 leaves. Experience your inner self now. 10 leaves. You are so comfortable, so open. 9 leaves. Deeper and deeper into this wonderful, relaxed state. 7 leaves. All outside sounds seem to help you let go even more. 6 leaves. As you allow yourself to be there completely. 5 leaves. Totally relaxed. 4 leaves. Totally safe. 3 leaves. And completely at ease.
And
you fall into a wonderful dreaming state. two leaves until finally you see the last leaf. You feel yourself going even deeper than you have felt all day.
You to imagine being a child on a holiday now, on a warm beach with the sea comfortably lapping around your ankles. As the tide goes out, it leaves a mass of plain sand, perfectly ready to be drawn in with a stick. Draw a large box, and in that box draw the number 100. Now, when you're ready, use your hand to gently smudge out the 100, but leaving the box. In the box, now draw the number 99. And then, slowly, smudge out and smooth the sand again. And so on, down to the number 1. So, 98. Look long and hard at it. And then, brush it out with your hand. 97. And the same again. Ninety-six. Be careful not to rub out the box around it when you're rubbing it out. 95. And rub out. 94. Coming easily now. 93. Brushing away the number you've just drawn. 92. 3. 91. Eliminate the word "can" from my life. Feeling myself becoming more than what I can do with each number you rub away. 88. Feel the relaxed comfort flooding into your mind and body now. 87. Brush away the number entirely. A smooth surface ready for
when a diver hits that spot. It springs perfectly into getting into the perfect position for optimum performance. There's a feeling to it, and there's a sound to it.
85.
And for some people, they imagine yourself where it is on the
diving board. As I begin to speak about something else,
everything comes together. They peak at their maximum performance. There's a spot on the stage like that also.
I do my duty.
Have you ever noticed when a teacher has a presence when they just fill the room?
Other things without life, or things without reason, or things that have strayed,
or a strength.
Do not know the
whatever it is that they're exuding up there. Some people might call it charisma. They just fill the room. It's just a presence and a positive self-belief that they fill
it around your body.
This is about helping
to help you
relax within yourself. So
I want you to wriggle your tongue,
control it whenever you want it and when you need it.
That's it. Wriggle them slowly, building up to a faster speed.
Entry.
Now, as they begin to ache just a little bit, make them wiggle harder and faster. That's it.
A diamond can is to relax cold that did well under pressure.
Wriggle them for about 30 seconds fast. And then stop. And feel the relaxation flood into your body. Now,
dream.
There is nothing important for your subconscious mind to do, so sleep now. There is nothing really important except for the activities of your subconscious mind, and that feels just like dreaming. And you know how easily you can forget your dreams when you awake. You're responding well, without even noticing it. You have already altered your rate of breathing. You are breathing much more easily and freely now. And you can feel that you are beginning to drift into a hypnotic trance. You can really enjoy relaxing more and more, and your subconscious mind will listen to each word I say. And it will keep becoming less important for you to consciously listen to my voice. Your subconscious mind will hear even if I whisper. You continue to drift into a more detached state. As you examine privately, in your own mind, secrets, feelings, sensations, and behaviors you didn't even know you had. At the same time, letting go completely. Your inner mind is solving this problem. At your own pace, just as rapidly as it feels you are ready.
And dream.
You're becoming more and more relaxed and comfortable as you sit there with your eyes closed. As you experience that deepening comfort, you don't have to move or talk or let anything bother you. Your own inner mind can respond automatically to everything positive I tell you. And you will be pleasantly surprised with your continuous progress. You're getting much closer to a really deep hypnotic trance. And you're beginning to realize that you don't care whether or not you are going into a deep trance. Being in this peaceful state enables you to experience the comfort of the hypnotic trance. You continue to experience progressive understanding on your path. You will learn something about yourself. Any problems that the mind has created can indeed be solved by that same mind. You have the solutions to your problems already. Or there are many shades of grey. Essentially, they are all either dark or light. You will develop your own techniques of therapy without knowing that you are developing. Thank you.
time to finish our session now. If you are in bed, you may wish to continue sleeping until either the morning or until a time when your full attention is required. So now, feeling wonderful in every way, feeling so much calmer than before. One, start to drift from deep hypnosis into a full, relaxing sleep. Two, feeling wonderful in every way. Three, deeper and deeper, and sensing the room around you. Four, your mind is smooth and soothed now. And five, you are fully asleep, dreaming and feeling wonderful in every way. Thank you for using Entrance.